Hi everyone, this is Himanshu Ashok Malhotra and welcome to Sharing Good Diaries. My 11th standard mein tha when I started dating for the first time. And shuru mein rishta bahut khoobsurat tha, bahut beautiful tha. But dheere dheere mujhe laga ki kahin na kahin my relationship is just fading out. At that point of time, I learned the biggest lesson of my life, which I will share it with you. And the lesson was that possessiveness is not important. The person is more important. Because ho kya raha tha, I was becoming possessive about the person and kahin na kahin insaan apne aap dheere dheere mujhse dur chala ja raha tha. Ye maine 11th standard mein this sabak I learned. And I want to share this with you. That if you are possessive about your partner, please do not be. Because kahin na kahin, hame samajhna chahiye is baat ko that, you know, if you love somebody, the person is a live human being. Aapki koi possession nahi hai, jise aap curb karke rakho, you know, pinjre mein baandh ke rakho, we can't do that. I mean, har insaan ki kuch khwahishein hain, kuch tamannaen hain, kuch desires hain, which a person wants to fulfill. Kahin na kahin, it always comes from the deep insecurity that you are having in your heart. Aapko lagta hai ki aap us insaan ke layak nahi hain. Please, rise your level above. Aap us insaan ke layak hain. Jaane dijiye, agar insaan kahin jana chahta hai to. Har baar isko phone karke poochna, kahan hai, kya kar raha hai, kiske saath hai. You know, just send me the GPS location. You start doubting and suspecting your relationship. And when you start doing that, somewhere down the lane, the relationship starts to deteriorate. So let's not do that. If you want a healthy relationship, build the foundation of the relationship on love, trust and friendship. I think these are the three beautiful pillars of relationship. So I would just suggest everyone that yes, if you are possessive, please do not hurt your relationship. Please do not kill your relationship. And try and move out of it. It's as simple as that. Because if you don't, that relationship will automatically start to deteriorate over a period of time.